Hi there, happy Thursday. So here we have a tip for you. I'm pretty sure that at times you're finding a font that you would be interested in knowing what type of font that is, or maybe even you have a brochure online or something that you're looking at and you want to know what font type they used. So here I'm on this magazine, the Vogue magazine. How do we find out what is the font type? There's a simple extension that I use called What Font. So you can see it here. It's installed in as an extension in my Chrome. So when I click on it to activate it, then on any page that I'm on the internet, see how it shows me what font it is? And this is a different font. And it's just very easy to find out what font a website is using. So you can use the same if you happen to like that font. I hope this helps you with this tiny little tip. Everything adds up. And I just want to show you quickly on how, like, this is an extension, as I said. I'm in extensions in Chrome, and I just added what font. You have to just look for, you search for font extensions and choose one. I chose what font, and it's going to add it to your toolbar. The way to go and find, the extensions, go to the three dots when you're in your Chrome. And go to More Tools, Extensions. So you click on there, you land here, and then you can add your extension. Extensions are very cool to use, so I highly suggest that. So this was just a little tip in case you want to find out what a font is on any web page that you see. Okay, talk to you later. Bye bye.